What is the most commonly broken bone? That bone is the clavicle or collarbone. It is a long, slender bone that connects the scapula or shoulder blade and the sternum. Its main purpose is to keep the scapula in place so that the arm can hang freely. It creates the sternoclavicular joint where it attaches to the breastbone. It is most commonly fractured when a person falls horizontally onto the shoulder or with an outstretched hand. Created using Powtoon.